Yo, what's up? It's your man, KnowledgeOneExperience.com. Nigga Rick Ross.
You already know.
Hustling. Hustling and shy right now. What's good with you, big baby?
You know, baby. Out here grinding.
For sure, for sure, for sure. Man, I got with my man probably a couple years ago down in the MIA before the hustling shit that hit the mainstream. You looking for a distribution deal then, like, what was good? Kind of take us from there, you know what I'm saying? A couple years ago, you was down grinding, you know what I'm saying? Seeing what the options was. You Def Jam now, you hustling now. Motherfucking album coming, what's happening?
You already know, man, we out here promoting that first single, Every Day I'm Hustling. You know, setting up the debut album, Port of Miami, which was dropped in July, August. You know, Def Jam Records, Slip and Slide.
Right.
Man, we just out here hustling, man. After that, Kara City Cartel coming. You know, my homie E-Class got Po' Boy jumping off, you know.
There it is.